every year we sort of sit down and say, what is the sort of core of the film program? And at its heart, it's a storytelling program. We're here to teach students to communicate ideas and stories in a clear way to a mass audience. And I think what really inspires me is whether our alums go on to work in nonprofit documentary filmmaking or narrative filmmaking or commercials, what they're all doing really well is telling interesting stories, and that's what I love. So this past year we just wrapped a monumental production of a musical feature film. You know, the origins of it I think have been long blooming within the collaborations that I've been doing with the dance program, and then by extension through the dance program with the music program. And we were also fortunate to have Ned Singh in his second year as a Wilcox Fellow in the Performing Arts Department, and he was specializing in sort of digital music recording production. So we knew we had all the tools and talent to put this thing together with both adults and, of course, students. Collaborating both in terms of thinking about the music and the production side of things and also the story, I reached out to Jared Green, who is a CA alum, and asked if he wanted to collaborate with me to sort of develop the storyline of this production. And so Jared and I sort of set forth, and we really had a very narrow window where we had to get the students on board, because what we didn't appreciate is the reality that to make a musical, you don't just produce a film now, you also produce an album so that you can produce a film. So the fall semester had this whole other hidden project that none of us really anticipated, which was that we had to like produce a professional album. And thankfully Ned just kept pouring his heart and soul into this thing as well as the students. I mean, the amount of talent, but also training for students that had come from areas where they had never even thought about singing or performing, and suddenly they're like training with our very talented vocal instructors who were just giving their time to this thing, and it just became sort of this huge snowball, just rolling, where you had just a lot of adults and students collaborating to make this thing happen. So the fall semester was producing that music, developing the story, which was both Jared and I writing, but also then taking drafts to the students giving their feedback and trying to imbue it with their personality, with their interest, and then us going back, rewriting, coming back to them. And of course, Amy starting to like think about, okay, what are these musical numbers as we're settling in on the songs? How do I work with dance company and think about how to bring the story to life through choreography, but also how do I work with students who are not dancers, but are featured as the primary characters and envelop them into this world of dance as well. So there's a lot of like scattered crossover pollination of things. And from that very first collaboration, I was hooked with the idea that filmmaking is, you know, by its nature, it's a medium that requires a lot of people and a lot of creative energy. And I find it most exciting when you have talent and interest coming from a variety of disciplines within the school or outside in the real world, within, you know, whatever creative types you're getting to come into this thing. So, since that first collaboration with Richard, which was a crazy reproduction of Alice in Wonderland, we flew down to Maryland for the shoot. Since then, it's been a kind of a no-brainer that if you want your film students to get the most out of what it means to be a filmmaker, you engage them with other individuals who are bringing their own interest talents to it, both in front of and behind the camera more and more. If I want to make films that are of value to the students, and also not just that, but show students here how filmmaking can be a window into other areas of interest for them, I'm more and more excited about positioning the film program to be something where I'm reaching out to other departments and saying, like, how can we work together to sort of energize ideas. But what I really get out of seeing them go out into the world is that we're creating a bunch of storytellers here at CA, and they're doing excellent stuff outside of CA. And I think if we can just do that, we're doing good work.